So still,
I'm willing to give you my details. You refuse. You want to camp on my car here. I asked you 3 times to get off. You don't want to do that.
You're leaving your vehicle in the road. You're blocking everyone's. All these people standing here are wondering what's going on, where this can be resolved quickly. Please get off my vehicle and remove your vehicle out of... So this is my property and you're refusing to get off of it. Okay.